Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I have not recorded a video in what seems like weeks and weeks and weeks. It has been so busy around here during the holidays, but now things have finally settled and I am back in full swing. Hopefully I can get more videos out to you guys weekly. We'll see. Not gonna make any promises. So today I wanted to talk about a company that reached out to me on Instagram. They're called Sojo's Vision. They sell things like sunglasses and blue light glasses on their website. I basically had the opportunity to pick out two pairs of sunglasses and then two pairs of the blue light glasses to try for myself. I was basically over the moon about this opportunity, so I literally jumped straight into their website and started browsing through the different glasses and options that they have, and I stumbled upon this pair. Let me back up and say, I'm a very particular person about sunglasses and things in general, so I kind of stick to the things that I know look good on me. But I've been seeing this trend with the round glasses, like the round shaped lenses, and I have always been like an aviator girl or a cat eye girl or something that kind of frames my face differently. I have already a pretty round face and I never thought that I would like the look of round glasses. I want to mention already, I'm going to link all of these glasses down below, the exact ones that I got, because most of these are kind of customizable. You can pick different color frames and things like that, so I did want to mention that I will link it down below. But this was the first pair that I chose and I am obsessed. I thought that my husband would hate these, but he loves these the most. So I'm gonna read the benefits of these blue light blocker glasses. I'm gonna read directly from their website. It says that they reduce symptoms of eye strain during prolonged computer exposure. They're best used as indoor lenses for long hours of computer use in order to maintain natural sleep patterns and eye production. The original non-prescription lenses can be replaced with progressive lenses at any store, which is amazing. So I've been working behind a computer very long hours in the last couple of months. I help my husband with his business, so my job is basically being behind a computer. And I've heard about these glasses before. I never actually looked into it until this company reached out to me. So Sojo's really introduced me to the benefits of it and knowing that you could also look cute while protecting your eyes. I love that they're oversized. I love that they're trendy. I love that they're customizable. Like for instance, this pair in general, I will tell you in a second, they have, let me see, 1, 2, 3 styles that you can have in the blue light. And then you can also get these in sunglass versions, also 3 different options. So basically this lens in 3 different styles, which is amazing, or 3 different options. Let me show you guys the next pair of the blue light. And by the way, their packaging is adorable. They have 2 different types. The white packaging, it's basically like you slide it out. And I already wore these, both of these, so that's why it's a little wacky looking in here, but it's super cute. They make it adorable. And then the sunglass ones come in these like big behemoth, gorgeous packaging. I'll show you guys that in a second. So this is the second pair. They're just all gold. And they're kind of cat eye on the side, if you guys can see right here. A small little detail. And all the blue light glasses do have a little bit of a tint to them, to the lens. It's not anything substantial, but you can already feel when you put them on that they're doing something. I love these too. These are just more simple, more sleek, more, I guess, everyday, they'll go with everything type of look. I love these. These are super cute. They're so comfortable, super lightweight, but they also frame my face perfectly and they feel snug, but not tight, if that makes sense. Because I've bought many different pairs of glasses that kind of feel like they're gonna slide off your face and you know that you can't bend them or you're gonna break them. These are literally perfect. You guys, these are so cute and they're all so affordable. I did want to mention that they also sell their glasses on Amazon, which is amazing and super convenient, number one. Ooh, I usually get a lot of my glasses on Amazon, so this is a plus. I feel like these are such a cute statement piece to just dress up any outfit, especially someone like me who just sometimes wants to add a little bit of oomph when I'm not wearing too much makeup, and I feel like this is like the perfect accessory to do. So here is their packaging on the sunglasses. They have their little detailing right here, and it's like a pyramid type. type case, super cute, super different. And then the inside looks like this. I've also tried these on already. I've played around with all the glasses. I was super excited. I was actually leaving the house and I went to check the mailbox and I saw that this package came in and I opened them all in the car and tried every single pair on like a crazy person. Okay, so these are super boss and they're a lot more loud than I typically gravitate towards. But again, I picked these out myself. I'm super excited. We are going away next month and I cannot wait to wear these. I feel like these are a little bit more masculine and a little bit more like sporty. This is cute for like going out to pretend you're going to the gym. Ooh, or maybe you're like on the slopes in Aspen and you're like skiing or something. I don't know. These are super cute though. I'm not kidding when I say they feel half the weight of these. And these are super lightweight. Like these are basically non-existent, which just proves that they're gonna be comfortable all day. Like super easy to wear all day. Cute. The last pair is basically me all over. I have a pair similar to these, but they broke. So these are kind of my replacement for them. This is the typical look that I gravitate towards, kind of like aviator style. And with that little fade in the lens, I feel like this always frames my face perfectly. These definitely feel the most heavy duty and like substantial on my face, so they won't slip, they won't fall. They're super secure and I look very crazy right now. But these feel so nice. All of them feel amazing. But it's funny how all the different styles fit differently to your face. They're super comfortable. And I love how much detail they put into everything. Like these are so nice, you guys. I feel like if I had to say which ones you should get, probably say these. These are so, they're just in and they're so cute and they have a little bit of that tortoise design in here too, but it's not super loud. So they're kind of like the perfect everyday wearable glasses. I love that Sojo's nailed it with their designs. They are super trendy. Like every single piece, all the pieces on their website, all the glasses are basically what's in right now. All right, you guys, so that completes this video. Thank you, Sojo's Vision, for reaching out and basically letting me open my horizons and try different glasses. I will link every pair down below so it's easy for you to shop in case you want to grab some for yourself. Thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you in my next one.